Good morning, this is the Coleman Crew, and we're back with another video. Today is Monday, and we are in the family room doing homework, homeschooling today. I'm not sure what today consists of, but my main concern right now is making sure that the kids get their homework done for the week. I don't like to do Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday. I really don't like when the teachers upload homework after I done completed the week's worth of work with them. Like, they supposed to all turn in homework before Sunday midnight. And some, like, I'm waiting on Amari's teacher now. She's behind. Little does she know, I have, like, my classroom set up, ready for them to learn, check off whatever's needed, and I'm waiting on her. It'll probably be about 11 o'clock. My oldest, which is Man, he started two assignments last night, so he was smart. I told him, your teacher done uploaded two assignments. You could either start or you could wait. So he checked off two things, and I said that he did it. Yay, we're back with another video. So he has completed two assignments. I don't see his teacher with anything else yet. So Aria's the one sitting down, laying on the floor, watching
on my laptop.
And I'm recording FaceTime HD camera. And I know that I can import it to the My Movie app. I have the iMovie or whatever you call it on my phone, but I noticed that it's more that I can do from my laptop. Like audio, background, wording. So I'm having to sit here and play with it. I'm going to figure it out so that way I can get better with uploading our videos, you know, attaching more to it
and
than just
do my
us, you know, recording. So whenever the kids finish their homework, I may bring the computer around to record, being that my phone is still not working, and I have my backup phone, but the storage isn't too good.
Hello, this is the Coleman Crew, and I am Mama here. Shut your door, then. Anyway, hi guys. This is the Coleman Crew. Say hey. Say this is Mama, better known as India and Avery. And baby Avery. Y'all, I've been at this computer dance all.
And daddy and this bitch.
Do you have to curse, AJ? You don't. Your daughter wants you. Anyways, y'all, I've been at this computer desk all day. I have done some YouTube homework. My butt is hurting in this computer chair, y'all. When I got up this morning, I sat at this desk. I ate my breakfast. I drank my coffee. I fed you. Several times. Her daddy took her for a nap, gave me a break to doing my YouTube homework. Let me tell y'all what I did. So I've been seeing these videos going around for small YouTubers, and one of the videos was basically you leave a comment up under the person that's making the video, and you can support other YouTubers. Excuse you. You can support other YouTubers. Excuse my hair. Let me put my thing on my head. Make me feel like somebody, but really and truly, my head was hurting, so I took it off. You can support other small YouTubers by commenting up under that original post that whatever YouTuber made, and kind of giving a small description of what your channel is about, and going from there. So whoever comment can be like, "Hey, I'm tuning in," or "Hey, I'm supporting you," or I'm gonna follow you back. But I kind of started doing it maybe two different times, and I noticed, you know, because I check everything, seeing like how our growth is and when we're going up or down. And I see that I may have subscribed to other people's channel and they hadn't done the same for me. And I get that some people are busy and they don't be on YouTube throughout the day, all day, every day, or whenever. However, some people have busy schedules. I understand that. So the way I did mine was, let me see. Yeah, I end up going up under my little family YouTubers and reviewing theirs that I always coming back on and seeing who coming up under their posts. Like, it's not all about the company, but as well as if their videos or if their channel is kind of relatable to mine's or something I'm pretty much interested in. I don't want to just be, you know, subbing for subbing just because, just to gain subscribers. I want to actually, you know, build and grow together, you know, supporting each other. So therefore, I went up under a lot of my, I went up under a lot of my friends. Hey, Ree, here, get your bottle. I went up under a lot of my friends' videos, back to back, and I made a list of ones that kind of, you know, are similar channels like the Coleman Crew. So I had made flashcards, and I'm not gonna put it up close, but I just want y'all to see that I actually did front and back and scratched out as I went, reviewing one channel after I made a list of different channels. Okay, I went from this channel to that channel to that channel. But as I was going, I was looking up under their comments, going clicking on that particular page, trying to see if it was something that I was interested in. So those names came, you know, I wrote them on the cards. I didn't want to view the channel right away, so that's why I made a list. So I can, you know, go back and take the time and actually, you know, watch their channel, like, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and leave a comment. So this list here is each time after I made my list, each time I went from one channel to the next, I might have added at least one more channel to my list once I reviewed the one that was like number one. So once I did number one video, I, you know, rated, comment, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, then I scroll down and seen if it was somebody else that might catch my eye, like, that's similar to our channel. So it's pretty much the same thing. So I did little cards, one here front and back, one here front and back, and one here. And it didn't take me long to do that.
So Daddy, oh, you have a YouTube channel. What's your YouTube channel is
this? Where to look in the Bible. I wrote out Bible scriptures, and I'm gonna take these on my above my desk at the top. I will be visiting the Bible more often than I used to. I kind of lacked from it, so I'm about to go back into play with reading the Bible more. Got my little Bible case. Not right now. As well as making, my stomach hurt. Mm-hmm. Just save me a little corner. As well as the YouTube goals and ideas. So today I finally made the our YouTube channel little wall art or whatever you want to call it. I'm not sure. I couldn't crop it the right size that I was trying to get. So different devices, it might not show fully. But I was like, what to hell with it? I finally posted it. Yes, AJ, I don't curse too deep like you. But it's the truthful YouTube video. I know how to blink out if you're doing too much.
I'll come down.
But I finally did that. I wrote out some lit topics that I do want to speak on. I can actually scratch out. I want us to do an intro video, AJ, getting to know us. Intro, like we always do. Hey, Coleman Crew Squad, we're back with another video. But I kind of want like a real deal intro. That's something for us to do. But I have to do the girl's hair today. Avril, she been, mama, you need to comb my hair. You gonna comb my hair? Excuse me. I'm not gonna do anything major. Two will probably put 4 plaits in it and call it a day. I need to do mine, as you can see, but I have not been with it. I have not been with it. The kids must be downstairs. They eating.
They are.
And the husband is right here in the corner in the kids' car seat eating. And of course, his lit anybody, not just his. Avery, you can't hardly see her. Let's see. She down there on the floor eating as well. She never missed a beat with me eating. So yeah. I guess I will set the kids up in here and do something to their heads. I did the girls' nails and toes the other day. I didn't complete that video. I might add in a piece of it or a picture of me polishing their nails and doing bringing out my little spy kit thing to soak in their feet. I was tired. I didn't even do myself. So I will be back with more of this video once these kids come upstairs. Let's see what the ending of this video will be about. Stay tuned. The video was lost with me doing the style for Avriel. Come show them your hair. I'm about to be combing Ariel's once my husband come get Avery. Come show them your hair. On the back. We're gonna start this video again, but with Ariel to sing about with Ariel. I don't know what happened. I clicked off the video that was loading for me and with me and Ariel, so I didn't wanna wait, so it disappeared. It got lost. All right, sit. Turn your legs this way to the computer. I'm gonna do the same style that y'all seen with Avriel. What are you talking about? I didn't mean it when I said I didn't love you so. All right, guys, I don't know what happened within that part of my video, why I am muted, but this is pretty much a wrap. I'm wiping up a little of the conditioner, especially around her head and ears. Once that bow got on, that was a wrap, you guys. Okay, y'all, this is a wrap for today's video. I feel like I have accomplished something. Go throw it away. I've responded to a lot of comments and replies back I have supported other channels and has commented back to those. We are now up to 170 subscribers. I can't wait till that milestone hit a little more. I'm not going to just say I want 1,000 subscribers within a week from now, but I really wish that that can be done. I wanna be up there too. My hands feel so. Get my rings from up there. My hands feel so naked. Don't worry about it. If you gotta climb, I got it. But I've done a girl's hair. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm not sure what it consisted of. I did a little bit of everything. I did some, like I said, some YouTube homework. Can you stop? Did some note taking. Some Bible scriptures. A little bit of mama duties while recording, as well as combing hair. So see you guys later. We will be back with another video.